Happy Monday! Boy, July's just flying by, isn't it? Well, here at PowerWeek.com, we are continuing to focus on your freedom to succeed. So many times when we think about personal growth and development to help us in our success, we focus on the things we're not very good at, right? That's the first thing you go to is, oh, I'm not good at this, or I need to work on that, or I've never really been able to do that. When actually, success is achieved by developing our strengths, not by eliminating our weaknesses. This is a really big thought, and I want you to take this to heart this week. Think about developing your strengths rather than eliminating your weaknesses. And a great exercise for that is to take out a blank piece of paper, and I want you to have some fun writing down everything you're great at. Even if it's silly things, have some fun with this. Maybe you're still really great at coloring or you're awesome at making milkshakes, whatever it is. Start writing down everything that you're great at. Maybe you're a great organizer. Maybe you're a consensus builder. Maybe you're great at synthesizing, all the different things people are saying and then putting it into an email with a bulleted list. I don't know what your strengths are, but I want you to take a little time this week to discover your strengths and think about developing them this fall as you take your business to the next level. Make it a Power Week.